hits his chest. So good to see Warriors battling it.
Ben Rami Ashour is back 100%.